Hey guys! So in this video, I'm going to show you how I thoroughly detangle my hair outside of the shower with a comb. And I've already sectioned my hair off into four buns. And then I'm going to take each section and split that section in half. And I usually start from bottom up because it's easier that way. So you want to make sure you have water, cream, you want to thoroughly saturate your hair. I do not recommend you combing your hair or on dry hair because it will break. It's just easier and it's safer to detangle your hair. If you're going to use a styling comb or styling tools, it's easier to detangle on wet hair. And for the purposes of this video, I will be using one of my favorite conditioners, which is TRESemmé Naturals, the Radiant Volume. Be prepared to use a lot of product. And I distribute this all over my hair, starting from the roots down. One of the reasons I like using this TRESemmé is because it has a lot of slip. Just like it. Now, I'm going to start with my biggest comb, which is my shower comb. And start from the ends. And don't just pull or force the comb through. You kind of want to wiggle your way through the section. So basically you're just pushing tangles towards the end of your hair. So comb the end out first, that way you don't have a big bird's nest at the end. And then work your way towards the top. Or roots. Let's see how I am. And you can see the shed hair coming out. Now when I get closer to the roots where it's a lot thicker, I split the half section also in half. Making sure that it is also thoroughly saturated on the inside. Take your shower comb and gently push any tangles down, holding the end of your hair. done. And if you want to go through with a smaller comb, like one of these combs, or if you're using a Tangle Fix or a Tangle Teaser, now is when you would use that. But I am satisfied just using the shower comb because I typically do not use styling tools in my hair because I find that it causes more breakage. But I haven't washed my hair in a month and I want it to thoroughly detangle. So, and I will come back and let you know how long that takes me. Stay tuned. So I am finally all done thoroughly detangling my hair with a shower comb and Tresemme Naturals conditioner. It took me 52 minutes exactly to detangle my entire head. And this is what it looks like. Crazy, I know, but all for a good cause. So right now I'm going to put a plastic cap on and let all this goodness take hold of these strands, and I will most likely style my hair using a braid out method. The more gentle you are with your hair, the more gratifying it is, because you will see the results, I guarantee it. So take your time and detangle your hair, guys, if you do use styling combs. If not, finger detangling is great. I highly recommend it if you do not try it. Even for 4C girls like myself, it seems like a task, but it is definitely worth it. Hope this video helped. Remember to like, share, and comment. See you next time. Bye, guys.